Neon brings you an amazing world of entertainment for the whole family, but some of it's not suitable for kids. Parents, relax. We've made it easy for you to manage which TV shows and movies your family can watch. If you haven't already set your parental controls up when you signed up to Neon, log into your account, then go to the My Account tab on the Neon homepage. Then click Set Parental Controls. Next, we'll ask you to choose a 4-digit PIN. Make it strong enough so it can't be cracked, but one you'll also be able to remember. Choose the classification level you want your kids to be able to watch without needing the PIN. If you go to our website and click on the For Parents link, you'll find our classification guide. This explains what each setting means. If you enter PG, every movie or TV show with a classification of PG or higher will need the PIN before it will play. You can go back and change the classification level at any time through the My Account section of the Neon website or app. That's Neon's parental controls. A simple way your family can enjoy Neon without any unwanted surprises. See neontv.co.nz/4parents for more details.